What's your first impressions from Bulgaria when you came here?
Bulgaria, when I come here, it's very beautiful, very nice. I think that all is green. In Spain, not green, it's burned a lot. And I think it's very beautiful country for show for the rest of the Spanish people.
What do you expect from the camp and from the people here?
I expect that meet new people, new country, new friends, new works, new experience for work. And I'm a teacher, and I think that is very positive for me and for my pupils, for learn a lot of things. I think that it's a very nice place. And also because a lot of Bulgarian people come to Spain, and I don't know anything about Bulgaria. I think that more people, Spanish people, must to come here to to know a new experience, to meet new people around the Europe, the Union Europe, and I think it's a very nice experience.
Hello, Andreo.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine. Very, very fine.
Very, very fine, yes?
Yes.
I want one question for you. I have one question. Maybe my last question for this summer.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready? I see that you have some
friends.
Things, yes? What?
Some friends.
Some friends, yes.
Of course.
Okay. my question is, with what impression will you go home after these 2 months? With what feelings you go home?
My feelings of this camp was very wonderful. I think this is a very good experience for everybody. You can meet some people of around the world, not around Europe, and of course Bulgarian people. And I think more people must do this project, because I think it's very, very important. And you have here a lot of good times. I meet a lot of people, like the crazy Polans. Polakas! Come on! So! Like this. Thank you. Thank you for all, of course.